We got a new project. This time we're going to build this garbage XJ. Get it in shot here. POS XJ. We actually have the hood. All you XJ purists, don't be mad. This one's seen its days in the trails. Got a bunch of road rash. $100. The idea is to make it look like one of them guys over there in about 30 days. Well, at least the cage part. We won't have the axles done then. But she's about to go under the knife. Thank you. and a salt sponsor. The chuck on this green one, blades always come out of it. It's just junk. Not even that old. Easier to unbolt it, but what fun would that be? Thank you.
wire. I gotta get a new Salvo.
Well, there you have it. It's getting dark, so I got a late start, but I got the doors off, got the back door off, it's looking even junkier. I'm sure my neighbors are gonna love it. Can't see, it's too dark. Had problems with the old Sawzall, the damn blade pops out of the chuck every time it bites down hard. It's done that ever since it was new. Totally worthless. I need a Sawzall sponsor. But to be continued.